Yo, brought to you by U4, She Fuel, and everything else and great about us. But yeah, guys, this will be the new segment, a new part of the day that we're gonna show you. It's gonna be in a separate video. It's gonna be nice. I'm gonna show you two ab workouts that are pretty intense.
Explain what you're gonna do
after that. I'm gonna show y'all a superset. But basically, for the first part, we're basically gonna make, what is it, like a decline, what, fucking crunch?
Yeah.
A decline type crunch with a 25-pound plate, real simple. This is the one that feels nice.
Yes, this one. You're using obliques too.
So what? Halfway.
And boom, boom, and put it behind your head, and then go down with it slow. This is just a demonstration, then we'll get to the actual superset. Oh, you're actually doing it right now? Okay.
I'm gonna do this one right now.
Okay.
The superset's gonna be second.
And we do 10 of this. Like, that's all you really need, is because you do, it fucking hurts.
I have a lot of potassium, I'm about to get cramped.
You can see in his fucking calf muscles, they're flexing too.
I'm glad y'all can't smell me right now. There you go. Good knockout. At least 10 of those. If you can do more, do more. It's always great to do more. Yeah. But yeah, that's the end of the ab little workout that I want to show you. Later on, I'll try to bring some more. Or if y'all know some and y'all want to see how it's done, let me know and I'll try to do it. But yeah, that's been it, guys. Hope y'all enjoy the video. See you later.